I thought I played really well. I just suited in alongside the team. The team as a whole, everyone communicated well. It was just an overall good performance from all of us.
And obviously, very good team in the division higher than us. What kind of statement does that win make in terms of the rest of the competition?
Well, it just shows to everyone else that we shouldn't be underestimated. And just when it's our day and we all work together, everyone's on form. It just shows what we can do.
And of course, despite the 0-0 midweek, there's a lot of chances we created. How confident did the team feel coming into today's game?
Well, we all know that they're a really good team, and so we were up for anything. We just went in with an open mind, and then got the result in the end. It was good, really good from all of us.
Yeah, next game is Tower Hallway, tough game. What positives do we take in this game?
If we just stay focused like we did in that game, and just communicate well, because everyone individual performances was really well. Going into the next game, just do the same, and then we should get our result we want.